I remember we did the video in America, and I remember the video got banned. Yeah, the video got banned. Well, because I just went to Greenpeace and just took loads of footage of various stuff and stuff that I just didn't think was right. So, they said, hey, we can't play that. You know, it's got like the Nazi party in there. You know, we can't play that. So yeah, they didn't want to play that. They didn't want to play Bull the Yanks. So we couldn't really get it played out there, which was a shame because the track was trying to say something. And I think it's important that, you know, if the visuals are that strong that they disturb you. Now my life is in your hands. So, I don't know, after a while you start to think, well, this isn't going to work, you know. Even though I want to do stronger stuff, they're just going to ban it, and it just means I'm going to get played. So, that was that, but that's what I remember about When You're Going to Learn. I know I drive a Ferrari, I'm sorry, but, you know, that doesn't necessarily mean that I'm not, you know, really concerned about some of the stuff that's going on. You know, it's all very well as you notice that everything to do with the environment that everybody talks about is in terms of human terms. You know, how bad it's going to be for us. But what about every other thing that lives in the, you know? We can't even get the bumblebees around here to actually pollinate any of the plants because they're all wiped out, because there's nothing left to pollinate. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, the list is just endless, and it's just like you say, it could have been written yesterday. And so, in a sense, you know, I don't want to be seen as somebody who didn't see this coming. Long before people, to be frank, started harking on about it, like, you know, a year ago. So politicians, at this time, I think you better keep your distance. You know, the pressure was always on to me, which was political messages don't sell records. That's how I perceived the basic message that came across, maybe after the second album. Speaking out doesn't sell records. Why don't you just do something nice for us instead? Can't you just, do you have to wear those sort of like, bloody Guatemalan hats, you know, and tassels, and why can't you just be a nice ordinary boy, like those boys in that nice band next door? Why can't you just be nice, just be a nice next door, sort of, next door boy? What's all this space cowboy and drug-taking stuff? Stop singing about the moon. I did get accused of being a merchant of doom and gloom, which I suppose I could understand, you know. There was elements in some of the songs that were like that. Emergency on Planet Earth just got released as a single. When You're Gonna Learn, Too Young to Die, you know. And so, you know, I kind of erred away from it a little bit. And that was, anyway, I think the tracks say, you know, everything that's still relevant now, and it'll still be relevant in 20 years, and it'll still be relevant in 40 years, because human beings never learn, so it makes sense.